On, oh my god.
So I'm catfishing the Santa Ana River. I was fishing with Nightcrawler and caught a carp. Let me get that hook out. Sorry, carpy. There we go. Now, we have with the carp. Well, I just like the color of his fins. I wish I could show you. They're like red. But, oh, carp is good catfish bait. Ooh, buddy. Man, I don't think there's a size limit for carp either. That sucks.
Hello.
So we've already seen that there's adolescent catfish, there's whatever catfish. But I've been watching some videos of people fishing in the Midwest and they're catching these monster catfish, and I'm wondering, why not here? So I got this a nice piece of carp.
Ooh, it's fresh too, I just killed it.
Throw that out. I'm gonna throw it out towards the deeper part. Ow. Oh, I had to get burned, but I was gonna hit the reed, so I did it. Yay. When you're throwing a 4-ounce lead, I don't know if you, you're not gonna be able to see that. And then we've got a squid head and tentacle on a drop shot, 1-ounce drop shot. We're using like 15-pound fluoro. I think we have about like a foot there. All right, I'll let you guys know how this turns out. If I don't get anything here, I'm gonna try a couple different spots, and then on the way out, I'll try the Rapala X-Wrap. It's a pretty good one. And yeah, let's see what happens. I'm throwing out the carp head.
Welcome to Americana.
Just kicking it, y'all. Trying to stay cool under this little shade here. My arms are getting it, but fisherman told me this is a really good spot for bass, because you can actually come here with like suspending lures, jerk baits and stuff, and actually get hit on bass here.
Oh, have mercy. My only thought was to keep the max rooms all along. I told her put an extra layer on. I know what happens when she drinks what's wrong. The closet's missing half the things she bought. Yeah, to keep the max clothes fall off. She'll start by kicking out of her shoes, losing the earring in her brain. Leave her jacket in the bathroom stall, drop a contact down the sink.
Jesus.
Them pantyhose ain't gonna lie.
this guy. He's like, never. She might come home in a table cloth. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off. Whoa. Please be a catfish. It is. No wonder it's fighting like that. Alright, about time. Yes. Yes, thank you, buddy. No, 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 you're done. You're done. Woohoo! Get your pitch. That's what I came for. You're done, bud. You're done. Thank you. She don't mean nothing, she's just having fun. Tomorrow she'll say, oh, what have I done? Friends will talk about the stuff she loves. Yeah, tequila makes her clothes fall off.
Let's get drinking!
All tequila makes her clothes fall off. I don't have my,
all tequila makes her clothes. You don't think I'll eat a cat out the Santa Ana?
You don't know me very well. Yeah, I've been out here for a while, throwing corn, throwing night crawlers, not getting hits, almost falling asleep. But geez Louise, finally. Thank you. Cat. Now it's all rigor mortis into a cool position. Hello. What are we doing to catch cats? Slide some of it up. Throw a little more meat on there. Since I don't have a big one. Normally I just throw a single worm, big worm, but that wasn't working, so I switched up to throwing two big worms, and that's how I got this cat. So I guess they just want a nice little ball of worm. It's in a good spot. Handy dandy. And it's just a waiting game. On, oh my god. On again, baby. On, nice and strong. Our other catch is right there.
A yellow two-piece, black gray band.
Hope it's a cat. Bent my hook. Fish bent my hook. It was a circle hook. No, it was like a kale hook. A little largemouth bass. I caught him instantly with the worm. Alright, so it's a morning dawn chart. Quarter ounce Ned rig, and I bit off like an inch of the worm. That's how I caught the little bass, just finessing it. Bloop, 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 bloop.
Boom.
Then I'm leaving, and on the Rapala X-Wrap, I get this little porca. On my last cast, I was like, this is my last cast, I'm leaving. And then I was like, whoa, that's a nice snag. And the snag starts moving. I'm gonna, it's kind of heavy. Give me one sec. That took forever, sorry. Here. Pop it. Whoa. Anyway, it looked like about 20 inches. No big deal.
I actually do know how to measure a fish now. My buddy showed me. Sorry.
Making me sweat, making me work. Let's get that release, man. Look, I've been mating. All right, buddy. You ready? It's about to splash me any minute. Let's take you into deeper water. He's gone. Bye, buddy. And that little toad caught on this here Rapala X-Wrap. I don't know the color, but just, yeah, red feather, a little, yeah, yep. It's a 110. That's how I got it in, a slow, steady retrieve. Felt like I had a bag at the end of it. I wasn't recording because I didn't think I was going to catch anything. Me being negative. Woo! Woo!
Look at these conspiring, evil, trout-snatching, pelican bastards.
Hey y'all, thank you for keeping me company. Really appreciate you guys watching this. I'm at 64 subscribers now. That's 64 reasons to get up in the morning, go fish. So thank y'all so much. Please give me a like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys soon.